Adiós.
Hey folks, Rage Christ here again, playing some more Dark Souls, number 2, DLC, blind playthrough. Now, I'm just about to go and fight whatever boss it is that's in the Grand Cathedral. I've unlocked a bunch of knightly buddies, so hopefully they're a whole lot of help. One thing I did just find, so I was up here just a moment ago, and I just opened that and found, oh, who's this? Look at, oh, that could be fun. Look at Heal of Mirror. Okay, possibly I might call you later for some jolly cooperation, but we'll do it on my own first. I mean, given how many buddies I've got in here helping anyway. Actually, I mean, look, I've got so many knights in there helping out. One more person helping out, it's not going to make much of a difference. It's just going to be more fun. But, I just found some cool shield in that chest just there. Which, okay, sure, it's only got 65 physical block, but it raises all your levels, like, by a whole lot. 4 extra strength, 4 extra dex. It's pretty good. It's very good. Anyway, let's do this. Hey buddy, come on. Let's get in here. I'm not over encumbered, am I? Nope. Alright. Hello friend knights. Come on, let's go. Let's do this. Whee! Geronimo! Oof. This looks like fun. Oh god, it's that fucking tree. You can do that? Didn't know you could do that. Ouch, that's not very nice. Take another sip. Thank you. So I guess that means we've gained entrance. No, 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 no! How the hell did I still die? Hope all my knight friends are still there next time. Gonna be super sad if they're not. All my knight friends are still there. Lucatiel's not there, but that's alright. Oh man, I need to do more to help them. Okay, this isn't as easy as I thought it was going to be. That assist the people around me, do I? Don't think so. Okay, let's do this. Oof. That's a fair reduction in life. I have anything that boosts up the power of those around me? Possibly that. Oh, I didn't get my souls. Doesn't matter. There weren't many there, I don't think. Oh, maybe there was. Oh, that didn't work. Yes, let's concentrate on this one, shall we? Ouch. Okay, come on, come on, come on. This one. Okay, you. Ah, oh, that guy's really starting to piss me off. Oh my god. Okay, boys, we got this. I still want to get rid of that caster first. Okay. Where is that damn caster? Oh, fuck. It's different every time. Shit. God damn it. Man, these guys are really focused on me. Shouldn't be that hard when I've got four dudes in there with me. Okay, boys, let's do this. Okay, that caster. Gotta take him out. Shit. God damn it. Someone get the fucking caster. Oh shit. Maybe Lucatil did make a big difference. Determined not to waste another humanity. Okay, get my souls. Knights, where are you? Oh shit. Come on, fuck. So many of them. Okay, one more death and I will pop a humanity. Okay, found souls there. Okay, there's the caster. Take him out. Yeah, that one has to go. Souls, nice. Are there more? Nope. That's it. Okay, so they're all done. Okay, we're looking good. Let's kill this bugger. As this guy's like, kill. Oh dear. Okay. I think I'm gonna humanity summon. Not that it's too hard, but that it's just more fun that way. Like, it's a big group battle. Why wouldn't you summon? Also, I really need to remember to use the damn Uruk skull. Okay. Humanity restored. Heal. Getting Luke and Teal for some friendly cooperation. Is there anyone else? Any other summoning signs in here? No. Job, Lickitil, get on with it. Let's go. Really want those souls too. Okay, perfect. Done. Okay. Any others? Yes. This one. No, not Lucatiel! You bastard! Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, 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 no, 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 no. Fuck. Bastard. I will put the this other one on. What is it? Ring of Binding? Ring of Binding, yeah. Right. Shit. Fucking hell. This shouldn't be that hard. I'm not over encumbered. Actually, I'm a little bit less encumbered than I'm used to being. Actually, you know what? For the next run, I should maybe use the stone shield. It's got good fire resistance. That guy is still alive.
Oh no.
Oh crap. Come on. Back away. shit, as that follow up, it just... Knights are less help than I thought they'd be. Bloody hell, I thought with four of them this would be easy. Souls. I really want to do remember at some point in the fight. Actually use the alluring skull. Oh god, they're all the way over there. Gotta save the souls. Oh shit. Oh shit, that was my chance. God damn it! How many of them are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. caster, seeing as he has AoE, but my knightly men are not assisting me with that. Come on, fatty. Okay, look, I don't think that thing's helping. Ah, oh, fuck, I forgot to change shields too. Shit. Okay, perhaps my weapon is a bit too slow. Let's go for that one. I would like something that cleaves, but I have a feeling these things are going to be fire resistant. Well, we'll give it a shot, but I don't like my chances. Now, because of that, I don't need that anymore. Something that's got fire defense might be good. That's broken. Probably don't need that either. Steel protection. Nope, I do need that. Okay. Five to 11. No, that's not good. Pants. Yeah, that's alright. Possibly the helmet, but probably not. Oh, yep. The helmet works as well. Okay. And that's probably about all we can do. Because it's 100% effective against fire, which seems to be a rather big deal. Touch. God, where's my fucking stamina? Okay. Where are all the others? There's another one.
You dick. Oh my fucking god. That was actually a good run until that. That was me being bad.
Some sort of element might help. Doubt it. Yeah. Okay, something like that might do the job. See how we go. Does it, but the problem is that, like, yes, it has cleave, but god, it takes a lot of stamina, and it really doesn't do that much damage. Anyway, we'll see how we go. Hopefully, it's better. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Fuck. That did a good job. I thought my knights were supposed to be there. Actually, you know, getting in the way of that. Still, that worked pretty well. Faster swinging seems to help. In the meantime, the soul farming is so good. There are only three doors. Seems it. I got left. Three. Oh god. Havel set is start a little tattered. Okay.
Oh shit. Greedy.
I can kill one. I feel like my attacks just don't do a great deal of damage, and I don't know why that is. Don't know what else I could be using. Some bloody yellow pine resin, or whatever it's called, would be nice. I get the feeling that they'd probably be susceptible to lightning damage. This one, please. Okay, done. Please tell me I picked up the souls then. I did, right? Like, I actually don't care that it's taking millions of times to do this, because the soul farming is amazing. Move! What the fuck? How is there another one? assist. Don't like my chances, but never know. Dark. That could work too, you know, the holy distance thing. Holy wow. I bet that works. So what is the description of this thing? Scalds the skin of undead and hollows. Well, that's what these things are, right? They're undead. Humanity after this. Oh god. Souls are so far away. Oh shit, he's got a big hammer. Oh shit. Oh, waste. Oh no, and I'm gonna die. Fuck. Okay. Are they all sealed? Yes. Brilliant. Let's get rid of these now. I don't think we need them. Okay. This looks like a bit of a fight now. Gates are sealed.
shit. I got way too greedy. Damn it.
That was a fucking good run, too. That was a really good run. Okay, just gotta get a drink. Hold on.
Okie doke. Now do I humanity or not? I don't think I do. I mean, I lose nothing by continuing to try. I gain a butt ton of souls. Oops, I'm off camera. I gain a whole lot of souls, and you know, it's good practice, and I'm not wasting a humanity. So why not just keep doing this? Okay, we need to take out the caster. Oh no. Okay, we gotta do that last one, people. Oh, too late. How many knights have we got? Two. Oh shit. Yeah, we got this. We might got this. We might not got this. See how we go. I'm gonna hide over here. Oops. Oh shit, I really need to take that one out. Oh shit.
gotta shut off all the gates before we kill all the dudes. Come on, come on, come on, get those souls! Oh, come on! I was so close! Take out the caster, and then deal with the others. With leisure. Fucking hell. There's the other thing I could do. Is take out the caster, and then start hitting the others with great arrows, so that they're focused on the enemies nearest them, instead of me. I suppose the souls are all the way at the other side again now. Yep. Bloody hell. Oh, nope, they're coming over here. Okay, need health. Oh no. Okay, where's the new caster? Oh well, at least the Ring of Binding is helping. Ouch, you bastard.
Fuck. I'd really like to take out that caster. Against this boss, when there was no one else in the room. Just me and him, hell, and some helpers. Okay, gotta keep these souls up. They make it all worthwhile. No, fuck. God, no stamina, no fucking health. Shit. Okay, I don't think fire is my issue. Hell, steel protection is definitely my issue. That, query whether I should switch it out for this, put on some extra gear, change that for Havel's. Yeah, let's try that. Something a little bit more, what's the word, in stability. Come on, so close.
You bastard. Oh shit, you've got to be kidding me. Okay guys, take care of him. Okay, come and seal this thing, would you? I mean, you know, is there anyone left? Oh, this one. Seal it. He's not gonna seal it. Oh dear. Oh dear.
Well, at least I've got 200,000 souls. Okay. Hey! Take out. Shit, I'm not gonna make this. Stupid night friends, not seal. Like, can't they seal this bloody final door before killing all the mobs? Oh, my soul's gonna be all the way back there. Oh no, it's not so bad. It's not terrible. Would have been a good time to use one of those holy water things, actually. Ouch. Okay. Fuck it. Well, at least these are sealed up. Come at me, bro. Fucking come at me. Oh shit, oh shit. Oh shit. Should have seen that coming. Don't heal, don't heal. Oh shit.
Fuck.
Okay, I survived. Didn't expect that.
Oh shit!
I don't have healing gems.
So these are probably not the best life gems to be using. I reckon that to start with. Oh, and something with splash damage. assholes. Assuming they're far away. That's not so bad. That was a shit effort. Ugh. Right next to the door. Crap. Oh dear. Okay, hang on a sec. Okay. Alrighty then. Let's do this. Right, souls are in the middle, which is good. God, there's two casters. I didn't know you could have two at once. Fuck me. Bloody hell. Thank you.
Hold chaos. Come on. Oh man, my stuff's over there. Damn it, knights. Ouch. Fuck. Oh no. For that ring of binding, it helps. Oh goodness, how many times have I done this now? Okay, where are my souls? Oh, right here, wonderful. Well, that didn't work. I had an idea, didn't work. It's a terrible, terrible idea. Although in saying that, drawing these guys over here is maybe a good thing. Oh god. Fucking hell. Okay, souls are here. Okay. Gimme them souls. Come on, boys. Why are you not joining in? Fucking one hit kill by a fucking caster. This mace just does such shitty damage.
go get yourselves. Oh my god. Feels like fighting the bloody blue smelter demon all over again. It's like a gauntlet that I have to go through to get to the damn boss, but this time the gauntlet's not something I can just run. I have to fight it. I have to fight it using these stupid ass AI fucking knights that are not overly helpful. They're not terrible, but they're not great. Why? Okay. Oops. One sec. Oh no. god, there's so many.
Oh my god, there's a lot. Oh my god, this is where I'm gonna do it? No, that was dumb. Okay. Yeah, go seal that one, would ya? Left? One. Okay. Not oh shit, get out of my way! Oh no! Oh no! Oh dear. Oh come on, man! I fucking rolled. I swear I rolled. Stop.
No, 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 no! Come on, I rolled! Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. No. 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 Hopefully that'll give me a little bit of breeze. Working up a sweat, literally. I was going to put an item with splash damage down, well, into my hotkeys, but I can't. I can't. I can't. Oh, fuck. God damn it. Shit. Rolled right into that one. Oh, no, not one of those. Fucking hell. Keeping those for backup. No. God. God. Shit, they're everywhere. Oh, fuck. Oh no. I hit the fucking heal button. I hit the drink button. It just didn't work. Just didn't fucking work. Okay, something with splash damage. Yeah, witching urn, why not? And that one, okay. Oh my god. I'm stuck. Okay, where's the caster?
I was nearly there. I was nearly there. Yeah, fucking... Now you kill him.
My god. What does that spell do, anyway? Some sort of debuff against them. But I'd rather him just focus on closing the damn portals. Oh my god. Okay. Oh shit, there's still a door not closed. Well, boys, you've kind of forgotten to do something. Something rather important, too. I'm hoping he just doesn't notice me. I need to take him out. Oh shit, really? Okay, I might be able to do this. I might be able to salvage this. Didn't quite dodge in time.
Okay. Okay, need to heal again. You not swinging again? Okay. Okay, we're good. Ouch. Okay. Missed. Ooh, that was close. Oh shit. Need to heal. Ouch, yes. Oh no. Oh, that... Come on, I hit the button! Jesus Christ. Okay, gotta heal. Oh god. Gotta heal again. I don't know why I did that. Oh, what the fuck is that hitbox? I was nowhere near him. Oh shit. Good. That was close. Fuck, missed. Oh, one more hit, come on. Yes! Yes, 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 yes! Die! Die, you fucking bastard son of a fucking bitch! Oh my god, got there. Okay. Visions of Ring, what?
I mean, this just reminds me a lot of... This is the big giant tree from Dark Souls 1. I thought we killed that thing. Guess not. Anyway. Oh my god. Okay, I guess that's the teleport out of here. Actually, yeah. Hexing urn. Okay. Wow. Hey, lady, I did it. I did.
Now, I have no regrets. I was born amidst the dark. Long ago, in the depths of the abyss, my father perished. The dark shattered into tiny pieces, one of which was me.
What? You Nashandra? No.
How frightened I was. A frail thing, born from but a splinter of dark.
Who are you?
I might simply disappear. I am, in fact, the incarnation of my father's fears. I saw that the king of this land was strong. I sought him only to sustain myself, to smother my fears. Now, I realize that he may have known all along. I was born of fear, and my lord provided comfort. And so, here I remain, heiress to my lord's wishes, watching over chaos. Until the end of time.
Okay.
The knights of Eleonoris were swallowed by the chaos. Where their souls still remain. I pray for their deliverance.
Lady, I think I delivered them pretty well. So that's it? Oh my god. Yeah, well, I'm definitely not going back down there. Yeah, no. I could fall down there if I wanted to. I won't, but I could. That's kind of concerning. Okay. Okay, folks. Look, I hope you enjoyed that battle. Ah, praise the sun. Hope you enjoyed watching. I've had about all I can take tonight. I'm exhausted from that. So, I think next time I play, I'm gonna, well, obviously level up with my 368,000 souls. I'm also going to, I know that there's still somewhere in Elium Loas where there were like three chests on top of a building, which I forgot to go back and get. So I'm gonna go do that. next time I play, I'll go to those frigid outskirts, whatever it is, and check those out. And, yeah, I assume there'll be one more boss out there as well. And then that'll be it for this DLC. I'll go back to the first DLC, which I never managed to unlock. Do have a few other things. I know that there's a few other bosses. There's the big bone dragon thing. There's the ancient dragon. There's King Vendrick, or whatever his name is. So there's still a lot to do that I haven't done yet. So plenty to go. Hope you enjoyed watching, guys. See you next time. Bye. God, where are the gestures? Here they are.